we have deviated a little bit from our program, but we're gonna pick this up right now with our floral fruit dish. We have, if you notice, we have some wreaths over here. When I call your names, if you would come up and render your honor. I will go first, Steve Maurer, the Colonel Stephen Trigg Chapter. Cat Shally, descendants of George Washington's army at Valley Forge. Richard Holloman, Colonel Benjamin Logan Chapter. Robert Ward, Captain William Prince, Chapter SAR. Linda Ward, General John Caldwell, Daughters of the American Revolution. Bob Shally, 24th Connecticut Regiment, recreated. We will now have the military salute, which includes a flintlock gun and artillery salute.